Alright, let's go to a new robot friend. We just did rescue. Interesting. Let's explore. We just did rescue the Droidsmith, right? It's a very weird name to call it, though, but... I mean, alright. You know, we have Slicers, Droidsmiths. Why not? But the thing, though, is, right, you know, I am very curious what is over here right now. We are also going to a new town, so let's head out and explore. Wait a minute, is that what I think it is? Nah. I thought it was a crashed shuttle or something, you know, with a broken pot. And a problem, we cannot really explore just yet, though, because these brambles are blocking quite a lot. I am not sure if it's decorative or if it's something that we can just get rid of, right? Goma's outlook. Alright. Oh my. Okay. Oh. Okay, big boys. You wanna play? No, not that one. Come on, drop it. Bye bye. Where's the other one? There. Sneaky little git, huh? Sneaky little git.
Lux holding out.
They really had a massive fight over here, right? You know, with the Clone Wars.
Yes.
Bye bye. It is interesting. I do love seeing these old things, man, you know. Passwords and so on and so forth. But yeah, we still do need to learn how to blast open those doors. Walls. Pum pum. There we go. It's a double tap, two times.
Oh, wow. Can't beat that view.
Very true, though. Can't beat that view, especially in the rainstorm. In the city itself, they actually mentioned there is a monsoon incoming, right? And rather rapidly, it's monsoon season. So, people better be careful and prepare their houses for floodings and so on. Look at- wait a minute. Those monkey lizards are attacking me? Oh, that's cool, man. Okay, that is Nyx. Wait a minute. It dropped something. What did you drop? Gemstones! I kind of feel bad, though, robbing a little monkey lizard, but okay. These are interesting. What are they, birds or insects? They kind of look insect-like, right? Okay. Gotta be careful around here, right? Because these rivers, man, they are deep. And apparently we cannot swim at all, so... better be steady and careful. Nice, man. Beautiful. Huh. Okay, interesting. We will explore that later on, too. It's just so much to explore, but we do need new tools. Because we cannot just approach something and then get blocked, right?
There's a whole village hidden in the jungle.
Yeah, man.
Detecting any guards or sentry posts, no security checkpoints. In fact, a very limited presence of technology.
Sounds nice.
Sounds very nice indeed. Alright. Wait. Yeah?
Need something?
I've seen how you handle the terrain. You're not too bad on that speeder. But are you up for a real challenge?
Challenge is my middle name.
There's an island on a lake west of Sashim. I reckon with a little modification, that speeder of yours might just make it across.
What's so special about this place?
Locals call it the Entangled Island. People say it's used as a drop-off point for smugglers.
This sounds like a setup.
Thought you wanted a challenge. I haven't been able to make it. I just want to know what's really going on over there.
Well, if I find out, I'll let you know.
Okay, he's talking about a modification, right? A modification where I can glide over the water like a real speeder? I mean, sign me up, big boys. Look at these bananas, man. Won't you eat that? Yeah, probably. I will too. Nyx is so happy in the water here. Very cute, man. Very cute. Wait a minute. These houses. They have Tatooine design, right? Yeah, absolutely. All of them. Okay, cool.
Have you been recently?
Not in a while.
So, big boy got a job for me.
You looking for work then?
Of course we are. High risk, you get one shot at this. Pike, yeah, we know where it is though, but let's do it. Deliver goods to Myra. Sure, I suppose. And slice the Imperial system. Sure.
Now, go earn those
credits. We have to become better friends with Crimson Dawn too, right? You know, to infiltrate their places a little bit, well, easier. To make it worthwhile, right? You just walk in.
Barrack Tales, I'll make your favorite soup next week.
Why don't we have it tonight? We're having leftover leaf wraps tonight.
Leftover leaf wraps? Excuse me, I hope she's talking about some type of tortilla though, because... Just eating leaves, man? Where do you get your protein from, right? Kidney beans! That's the message there. Huh. It's kind of wild, man, to see your massive ship around here. Just open too, man. I will not trust this, though. Maybe I'm the paranoid one, though, but... You know what I mean, though? There he is.
Hey there, and you fine? All right, what have you got for me?
These are module parts compatible with your blaster. Your VM-19 is crude, but highly customizable.
It's not crude, it's vintage.
Once installed, this conductor will let you release a powerful explosive bolt. You can use the workbench to build the module.
I freaking like this guy, man. He's professional, he's direct, right? You know, no messing around, nothing. Wait a minute, a standard power module configuration that charges up before firing a bolt that explodes on impact. We do need that probably for those walls, right? The bolt. Nice. I thought this was Disney over here. You know, the little writing there. It kind of looks like it, though. Blaster. Okay. We do need some parts, but that's okay.
Oh, it fits. Let's just hope it works.
If it doesn't... It'll be due to your inexperience and lack of tactical...
Yeah, I get it.
I've scouted some locations where you'll find the module useful.
Thanks, ND5. I'm gonna get moving. I should hear from Gadeek soon.
Alright, very lovely though. Man, this is worth it though. Absolutely worth it. It's a boy stealing my stuff.
Gadeek, how do we fix this droid problem?
Can your speeder go over water?
If it's shallow...
We gotta deal with that first. My friend Demon Wexley can get you a hydro repulsor. He's got some family in Sashin Village. Ask around there.
Okay. Surak contacted me. Sounds like he has a job for you.
Oh, that's a surprise.
Alright. So, we already get our answers right, you know, so that's lovely. Approaching the contact. Contract, actually. Can you imagine, by the way, what a biohazard humanity becomes when we are traveling through space? Every planet needs its own vaccinations, right? I mean, if we are going to a whole different continent, we do need vaccinations too. Isn't it lovely and weird? Interesting. Just hidden over here. No, it's
Should
mine.
Be easy. That worked.
Bottles of Akivian herb juice. Yum, yum, yum. And by the way, in Star Wars, you have some real dirty stuff, right? You know, vaccines that don't last very long. Maybe 24 hours sometimes, you know, like against the Regul disease. It's some wild stuff, man, out here. And the Regul disease was created by a Sith, by the way, with Sith alchemy and, of course, Dark Side of the Force powers. Very nice, very nice. New treasure located. Oh. Let's look around. Don't forget the collectible right to the left over here. This container can't contain us. Sure, let's go.
Nix, you like this one?
Right over here is a collectible. Love on Deck 5, Part 2.
We do repairs.
Ah, pick up cargo. Sure,
let's
there we go. Oh, wait. We have only minutes left? Oh, this is bad though, right? You know, very bad. Sure, let's go upgrade. Hopefully the time is a little bit on hold right now. Increase maximum turn angle and responsiveness. Very useful though, very useful.
You know where to find us.
I know. Deliver all goods! Wait. Deliver all goods. We have to actually, you know, take that one on then, right? You know. Hurt cartel opportunity. Ooh, I believe this one. Mm-hmm. Urgent, yeah, 4:30. There we go. Mira, let's go.
Sounds like a chance to score some nice contraband.
True, but we are not going to score anything right now, though. We have a delivery to make for some very easy, friendly points. It is so much smoother to ride around now. I like it. Oh, yeah. Finally, we are here, though. But let's see until where we can go. Maybe we should just get off right now, though. Yeah, that's what I'm saying, though. Nice, new collectibles, sure. Wait a minute, below here? Where? Not here, though. You gotta be kidding me. No! It must be this area then, right? Ah, wait a minute. It stops here, but the map itself says that it has to be here. Interesting. Okay, then.
Hey, I put out some feelers while you were doing this job and found you another potential buyer.
Okay.
Are you saying I should pull a double cross?
It could be profitable. But it's ultimately up to you.
Of course it is. Where? Crimson Dawn, reputation good, Hutt cartel. I kind of want to go with the Hutt cartel. Quite quickly though. Confirm. Yeah, let's not double cross right now. There's no need to jeopardize one side over the other, right, at this moment.
How do you know if you made the right call with us?
You don't, you just live with it.
This is the underworld. If any work is to be done, no one can hold a grudge.
Yep.
Right.
Yeah, you just cannot, you know, you just do it. Sounds rough, sounds tough maybe, but it's the truth, man. From Temin, and check the abilities menu for Qs. Okay, Temin. Who is Temin? Right over here. Okay, again a lady. Temin has family living in Shashin Village. Sure, we have to go back, of course.
No one in town seen Temin for days. He's not in the shop either. Where did that boy get to?
Did you say Temin? I'm looking for Temin Wexley.
I'm his aunt, Esmel. This is my partner, Shireen. Who are you?
Name's Kay. I need a speeder mod.
You work for Surratt?
No.
What then? You run with the pikes, is that it?
Do I look like a pike? I just need a mechanic.
Sorry, Kay. Tensions are a little high around here. Temin's dropped off the holo map again. He's probably off scrapping.
He says he's off scrapping. What if he's in trouble again?
I could find him. Where's the best scrap around here?
There's an old junkyard out by the lake. You could try there.
I will. Thanks.
She's generally surprised, though, man. Her eyes are popping out. Now we have that one. Maybe in the meanwhile, we can also get a new job.
I got something fun for you here.
Did you know? Pikes, we already top max with them. Now you want to talk, huh, big boy?
Hey, nice collection of Balabalas, Peters. Got nothing on mine, though.
Yeah, I've seen you around on that thing. Nice condition for vintage. Can't believe you've got that old relic running.
My speeder's not that old. Bet it could still outrun anything you have.
Maybe. More importantly, it doesn't have that bala-bala sound. More discreet. And I could use someone discreet to do a few delivery runs for me.
What's the job?
Drop off 3 messages. They're encoded to keep them confidential. Got an order list right here of who they need to go to.
And? I'm not doing this for free.
Not even for a good cause? Just kidding. Come back when you've finished all the deliveries. You'll get paid.
Sure thing, big boy. By the way, those balabalas are used by the Trade Federation, for those that do not recognize them. Yeah, a little bit stripped of their guns, though, but oh well. Now, let's see. Where shall we go? Okay, right over there. We have a couple of things to do here, too. We were there. I give a power module. Yeah, I think we might just be going here first. Just follow and... Yep. Wait a minute. Did we point to the correct side? We did! Glorious me.
Get some cover, buddy.
Man, these monkey lizards, they keep stealing things, right? Look at that. Jewels and now an aurorium ring. What is next? There we are with them again.
Wow, you are something.
Oh yeah. Nice. Right in the kisser, my boys. Oh baby, look at that though, huh? Finally we can go to them. Now what do we have? Nice. Goma's outlook. That is just what we do need to upgrade this big boy, right? So, I'm very happy about that. Well, we have to do quite a bit around here, and I'm not sure which order will be best, to be honest. I think this one is a separate one, so maybe we should start there, right? Yeah, I think it's the smaller one, right over there. Yeah, we have to definitely go in there.
Okay, let's see what we can find here.
I'm sure if I shoot one, the other one will go down though, right?
All right, Nix, go get him.
Come on, hurry up! Vaya! Con Dias! It's actually fire con Dias, but who cares? We got what we want. Hopefully they don't look out of the window. Yeah. Oh. There we go. Imperial propaganda! Oh man.
Come on, let's check it out.
Yeah, do it.
Hey.
Nothing is happening here, don't you worry. Tough luck for him, I suppose.
Take him down.
Bye-bye. Bye-bye. You just have to chain it up, though. It's a little bit uncomfortable on the fingers, but further, everything is tight. Tight. Like, why it's uncomfortable on the fingers? Because it's not too smooth in the movement. Now, what do we have here, gentlemen? Do we want to have the extra money? Hopefully it's over 2k again. Nice. Nice, I suppose. Nice!
Got it.
There we go. Oh, 100 credits only. Poverty supreme in my wallet right now. Alright, we have to transfer the data for the Crimson Dawn. So all of these are linked together, right? So if this is not it, then who knows what, right? Alright, made sense a little bit. Are you kidding me? Typical, right? Typical. So... yeah, this is difficult right now. And it's not too difficult, one might say. Nice. There we go.
Nice, that worked.
It's tricky, not difficult.
Another one down.
You might want to consider this offer, Kay.
Which offer, big boy? I know. I want to... to go down with the Hutt Cartel hard right now, to be honest. But we do need this one up a little bit. Transmit the data, yeah, sure. If we only get that one to the max, the Hutt Cartel mission will be easier too, right? Yeah, we are getting there though, we are getting there. Nice. Although, you know, I want to go for the Hutt Cartel the most. We want to do it in a smart way, right?
Come in before I did.
Yep.
They're coming for us.
Already. All right, big boy. Nice.
You won't live through this.
Neither will you, girl. Clearly, right? Learned your lesson. Kind of dubbed it. Very nice. Come on, Trandoshan, a little bit quicker on the trigger finger next time.
It's over.
Man, I love this blast though, huh? You have to be precise. You have to snipe a little bit with it. Not really snipe, but you know what I mean. Right, you know?
Look, if you're here with me off, Thrapp guys already cleaned me out.
It's okay, it's okay. I'm an old friend of Gadeek's. My name's Kay.
Gadeek never talked about you.
Yeah, he wouldn't. But he told me you could mod my speeder.
Yeah. Yeah, of course. I've got every part you could want. I mean, mag fins, aftermarket sensors, booster coils.
How about a hydro repulsor?
Oh. No.
You just said every part I could want.
I mean, I could slap the repulsor on there now, that's no problem, but without some good Durasteel struts, it'd shake loose in a day or two.
And you don't have the struts?
Not since Surratt's guys came through. They took all my best parts to their island.
Tell you what, why don't you get that repulsor hooked up now? I think I can get those struts.
I have a green poncho like that. A little bit less details.
Good luck, Kay.
Ponchos for the win, right? You know, especially because of rainy weather and everything. Okay, this feels already more natural, right, for a speeder. I do like it though, right? You know, normally...
this thing works great, huh, Nick?
Yeah, normally...
I just hope it doesn't give out over the lake.
You can just float around on the water, everything. But it makes more sense that not all of the speeders can do that, right? You know? Oh. Beautiful. Oh, yeah. Wait. Oh, that is a wind turbine. Oh, wind turbine. That is the turbine engine.
Shuttle. I need to get a better look.
Look at the size of that thing, man.
Sokadeep, why do the syndicates want you dead anyway?
My research. I sort of invented a new
kind. I love ancient structures.
It's faster, smarter, and can hunt in packs.
What? Why would you build that?
I didn't go to a core world academy like the rest of these people. I had to prove myself. I just proved myself a little too well. Now my weapon is loose and I'm at the top of everyone's hit list.
But, Gadeek, I got a ship. I got a job. We could just go.
It's not just the syndicates. It's killing good people. I cannot leave things like this.
Okay, okay. Let me sort out my speeder. Then we'll fix this together.
Thanks, Kay.
That wreck is huge.
Yeah, man.
You think there's anything good left inside?
That wreck is huge. All right, let's go. There has to be something nice, man. Oh, wait a minute. Is that? It's a modern one. Oh, I thought it was an old Republic cruiser. You know, the head of it. The ancient prototypes, one might say, of the hammerheads. Or shark heads, actually.
There's the shuttle.
Yeah. Not today, mon ami. Well, apparently today. What's up with this little thing then over here? Not sure what's up with it, but we will explore it later on, I suppose. Man, I was so hyped for the Old Republic thing, right? You know, over there. That's actually one of my favorite eras. Legends 2, by the way. Legends is just absolutely crazy, isn't it? I think we should kind of go for the shuttle first, right, you know, before it gives out. Oh, what the fuck? Why? Just a little rock over there.
Let's drive.
Let's drive. Not even a scratch. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ah, quest era. Don't tell me. Don't tell me I have a quest era here. Yeah, I do have one here, but... Oh, well. You know, I kind of dread knowing that this is Star Wars, right? You know, that I'm just over here, nice and quick. Oh. Yep. And it could just be... Appa. It could just be, like a little... insect flying over the water and a gigantic fish pops up, or a dino, or whatever, right, you know? Better than being dead, huh? Well, let's go Oompa Loompa right on him, though. One mistake, though, and it's show business. Oh! Oompa Loompa. Diddy-doo. I've got a fist for you, my boy. Oh, what the? What is that for, partner? Why? What the fuck? I want to beat him, dude. I don't want to dance for him. Since when does it auto-grab over there, right? You know what I mean? Oh, they will all wake up, though. Don't you worry. They are friends still. But the thing, though, is right. What was that, my boy? Oh, that's what I mean. Her reputation is going down. God thanks only a little bit, though. But what was that? Yeah, sure. I press E, man. But would you expect something like that, though? Not me. All right. Not good, man. There we go. Come on! Now I press E and now it's not working. Because he was talking. Let's go, boys.
can make it. Just a little bit further.
Oh, boy. I like her still. That's a beautiful color, right? You will learn about that in our Let's Play of Swotor. With Crash Peggy and I. Chooby dooby doo bop bop. Are you me or whatsoever? Are you mocking me, by the way? Because whenever I think in a Let's Play or whatsoever, I'm like, aren't I? Yeah, that too, because I have a sore throat. Good night. Come on.
What was that?
Nothing.
Hang on. Get him, Nix.
Good night. Come on. Good night. Don't see me. You don't see me. Oh, yeah, 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 yeah. Okay, here we go. A little bit quick here.
Temmin, I found your struts.
That's incredible. Think you can make it back to Mira?
Yeah, wait, no problem.
Is that I'll gun what I think it is? Doc. What it is? Is it? Oh, nice. It's actually a very powerful weapon though, but mostly used by cartel boys and girls. Doesn't make it any weaker, right? Sometimes it makes it even stronger because of illegal parts and so on. Yeah, it's really dirty, man. That engine, man. That poor, poor engine. Yeah, it definitely is. Look at the back, man. It's a little bit shaky, isn't it?
Temmin, I've got the parts.
All done. It's no balabala, but it'll get you where you need to go.
Nice work. Hey, Surratt's guys aren't messing around. If you're gonna run a shop like this all on your own...
I'm not afraid of Surratt.
I'm just saying, with these syndicates, you gotta watch yourself. Or at least get some backup.
I'll think about it. Thanks, Kay. You ever need anything fixed, you know where to come.
And may the credits be with you, my boy. Now let's see, let's see. Now we can finally do a couple of missions that we couldn't do before, right? Remember? Now... As you can see, we have quite a bit of things to do around here. What is this, actually? Viper main quest, all right. I think we are going over here right now. Sure. Very lovely. Yeehaw! Okay, this is pretty cool, man. Oh, yeah. Charger emitter. New found. New intel found. Okay. Not here. New ability unlocked. Hydro repulsor. Case speeder can travel over larger bodies of water, opening up new areas to explore. Very beautiful. Very pretty. Mm, Yeah, we still have to do a couple of these, right? Charger emitter, flux compressor, collect credits. Wait a minute, collect credits? Fulfill merchant request? Allow Nicks to go to the extra mile when searching in containers, occasionally granting extra material and valuables. Okay, interesting. Can be found at one of the Kijimi merchants. Okay, good to know, good to know.
I fixed up my speeder. Now,
by the way, we have to check something really quick. Abilities, we have one over here. Oh, that's that. Okay, yep.
How do we stop your Viper droids from terrorizing the Akiva underworld?
We don't. At least not by ourselves. But I've got friends in the jungle who might be able to help.
What kind of friends are we talking about?
The reliable kind. I'll send you the coordinates while I head to the Imperial base. My credentials are in Burns, so I should be good on my own.
All right, big boy. There's some people walking around here, so we gotta be careful.
Great. Good. Pretty good.
Right. Well, if you need some extra help, I've sent something to the Trailblazer.
Thanks, Jalen. I'll handle it.
Ah, beautiful. Imperial blah blah blah. An image comes to mind. It's of a finger and a thumb protruding from the edge of a large basin. So, the witch's finger. At the base of the thumb, you will find hidden riches. Beware of the duo. They are planning to snatch this fortune right out of your fingers. Duo? Come see me in person next time. The fortune teller. Interesting.
Got a delivery here for Maynora.
I hope you didn't run into any trouble. The imps didn't follow you?
Not that I know of.
You're brave. You're all so brave, risking your lives to do some good. One day, we'll all be free. Oh, we shouldn't talk in the open.
No, it's not safe. But thank you.
Oh, so very brave. Now, let's see. There's something else around here, isn't there? Yep. The pottery shop. I'm not leaving this hellhole until I get my present. It's not really a hellhole, though. It's kind of cozy, isn't it? Is that what I think it is? No. Okay, it's a different one. I thought it was a back way door towards the Crimson Dawn era, region. Is that the low calf on the wall?
Yes.
Wow, that was hectic, man. Nah, it's not a low calf. No. I keep forgetting about these, huh? But how do we even activate that one, I wonder? Let's find out. Oh, look at that. Cool. Okay, I do like that about this game, though. We got one of these.
What'd you find?
One over there. Oh, wait a minute. There we go. So yeah, what I do like about this game, though, that things are not too obvious. I really, really enjoy that, though. They are there. It's a little bit obvious, right? You know, you have yellow stripes here and there. But it is not like neon bright pointing a finger at you, you know, and then pointing the middle finger at you if you're not listening to it, you know? And then, oh, maybe I can climb there, you know, like conversation. I like that. I respect that, though. It's like the developers respect us with at least a little bit of trust in our intelligence. Or curiosity is a better word. We're instantly hunted down here. Do you hear this? Oh! Stop throwing shit, my boy!
Oh, made it.
Yeah, somewhere around here, there's a treasure. Yeah. Could be upstairs. Yeah, we have to go up. Like, okay, so with that little sign over there and that little stake over there, you know, that could go away, you know what I mean? There it is, boys. There it is. Nice. Ooh. Nice money, too. Beautiful accelerators.
Yep, I'll walk it off.
Good girl. Man, I just want a game, a Star Wars game that's actually focusing quite a bit on, you know, on exploring these things here. On beautiful old architecture, temples, maybe something weird on the planet, you know, anything like that. That would make me very happy, right? You know, like an open world game with a sandbox storyline or something like that, you know. I would just love that. Yeah, I do see multiple ways inside and outside. Open container forts, ident chips. Okay, we cannot point at that just from here. The best thing about Star Wars Galaxies, the former MMORPGs, is that was it. It was totally sandbox, right? It was so incredibly cool because every experience was not the same, right? You know, for everyone. It was really, really cool, man.
All right, distract him, Nix.
No matter how often you played it, you know, it was good. It was so good, man. Not distract him.
Way to go.
Yeah, very good. Very good, Nix. Activate that one.
Hit the button, Nix.
Come on, Nix.
Could you get that button, Nix?
Come on, Nix. Press it.
Hit that button, Nix.
What are you doing, Nix? Come on, man. Press the freaking button, little boy.
Hit that button for me, Nix. Push that button, Nix.
Come on. Okay, we just had to spam it, man. Wow. Spam Q. Yeah, I didn't want to slide, I just wanted to grab the edge. But the thing though is, right, you know, I miss sandbox MMORPGs, right? Because the stories are just what you make of it, right? It is so good than the roller coaster rides that we have today. Everybody's getting the same thing, right? The same story, the same adventure. But by the way, by that though, I want to thank you all for tuning in. I really appreciate it. Have a wonderful time. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Stay happy, stay healthy. Don't forget to subscribe though. Bye-bye.